What, if anything, would you like to say about the Kamala Biden dust-up? He apologized today. You've been following that. Do you have any thoughts about that?
I do not.
Okay. Let me ask this. Moving on.
I've been doing this rodeo far too long.
Yeah, moving on. Moving
it's
on.
Like, no comments.
Yeah, move on. And no comment works, too. And no
it
comment,
does.
By the way, is a complete sentence.
Barack and I are going to support whoever wins the primary. So our primary focus is letting the primary process play out because it's very early. I mean, that's one of the things that we learned in the campaign. It is early. It's like trying to figure out who's going to win the World Series on the first 7 games. I mean, that's where we are right now. It is so early and things will change.
So you guys don't want to get into it.
Absolutely.
Because everybody at least thought, well, you know they're going to go for Biden. But you're saying you're going to wait until the primary.
Absolutely, because the general election is so important that we have to get behind whoever comes out of that primary.